wake up, first thing I do is to look around for something to chew. Exactly. Feeding myself is very, very tricky, because you see, I'm ridiculously picky. Eggs. This is true for your minus. Won't settle for the dregs. I'll borrow, I'll beg, I even kiss you for my dear beloved girls of eggs.
Hey, Ossie, I'm so hungry, I can't wait another minute. Here's a juicy little leaf with a beautiful stick in it. Can't I have a taste? If I promise just to lick it.
Stop! What? You imbecilic eater! Great green blobs convulsively sweeter than a pile of eggs. You've got to smell them, feel them, crack them open. For a great big mess full, I am hoping.
Look, I'm starving, public! There's nothing in my tummy, or the mold on the tree is starting to look yummy.
Now colors and shapes and assorted sizes, gobble them all for appetizers. Ecstasy.
See, what's the matter with a little vegetation?
I've had it up to here with this aggravation.
Can't I just have this piece of a tree?
Why can't you be more like me, you loving, whoosh, burping, sadly smelling, carbon gorging, plant popping, tree tasting, happy power beating? You've got to have eggs thrice a day at least. Tonight, we feast. Eggs. Ecstasy of eggs.